It would be in the roar of screaming winds and amidst towering waves that this year's race would truly forge its reputation.